Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to create a small guide about how to create character in Fallout 1 and 2 that doesn't suck dick. We're going to use Fallout 2 because I actually really wanna play it. And well, first thing you do, you take gifted. You always take gifted in Fallout 1 and 2 because it increases your stats for minimal downsides. Look at our skills. They are lowered by an average of 6% to 8% sometimes. In exchange for plus 7 to the total special. This is extremely beneficial. A second good to have is small frame, but it's not like mandatory. Heavy handed is also pretty good. Bruiser is not trash. I prefer small frame because it's another bonus special for free. And what you wanna do is basically you wanna have strength 6 or below. Why 6 or below? Because you find power armor, APA, advanced power armor, that basically increase your strength and you will be wearing it. And if you play Fallout 1, you will find basic power armor that increase strength by 3 and you will also be wearing it. There is also chip that increase strength. So yeah, you wanna lower your strength. In Fallout 2 specifically, you might wanna tag energy weapons because you will find energy weapons. They are endgame items, so small guns in Fallout 2. You basically will find so many fucking books for small guns that you will have an ouch of everything. Doctor is very hard to rise, Cynic, Lockpick, Doctor, Steel, and all the skills are hard to rise and worth it. As for stats that are worthless, Charisma is trash. However, will you find easily chip that gives plus 1 Charisma? More Charisma you have, more companions you can have. There is also Herbologist that increase luck by 2 in NCR. And there is possibly should be like chip. Or perk that increase luck. Agility is great to have and intelligence is great to have. Perception is kind of whatever you wanna have 6. Endurance is great to have. Not just good, it's great. Oh yeah. Rest we can literally go Charisma for additional companion. Since this is Fallout 2, you don't have time limits and you can do whatever you want. Yeah, I think this is pretty good special. It gives you everything. My downside is carry capacity. I basically cannot carry for days. We need Sulik as fast as possible. And we will get Sulik as fast as possible. And we cannot fight for days. I am absolute trash at fighting. I can also show you how to handle combat. If you started with 8 or more agility, you should always outspeed enemies. So what you wanna do, you wanna take 8 steps in my case and click end combat. If you can't, that means you end turn. Take another 8 steps and trying to end combat. Once you did, you basically lost enemies. There is a small thing you always wanna do. Near doors that you wanna lockpick. A lockpick can sometimes fail critically and lock the doors forever. So you could softlock yourself in first dungeon. And that's it. That's all I had to say. Just play for your strength, play for agility, intelligence, gifted. Luck is good. You don't have to do character exactly as I did, but 9 agility and high intelligence is always like good choices. And wish you luck. Fallout 2 is not that scary. It's a cool game.